back to Love Brittany J. If this is your first time coming to the channel, please consider subscribing. If you're not, welcome, welcome, welcome back. So before we get into this video, make sure you like, subscribe, hit that bell to be notified, and also check out my social media. It's going to be right there in the corner. Now let's get into the video. So as you can tell by the title, I'll be doing the PR Gang Epic Empire Challenge, the Doghouse Challenge. You have to have a foot-long coney, which is here, right here. You have to have a regular hot dog, a corn dog, and a smoked sausage. So I got all four of these things and I have to eat them in 12 minutes or less. And currently the time to beat is like 3 minutes. So I'm gonna see if I can beat the time for 3 minutes. So I have my timer here. It's set for 12 minutes, as you can tell on the clock. So I'm about to get it in and see exactly if I can do it or not. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, go. I need some mustard. I'm gonna put some mustard.
My brother was making me laugh in the background, so don't mind me smiling and laughing.
Okay, 9 minutes left. I'm really not built for eating challenges. This is a smoked sausage. This is like a full on two. Mm. Full on. I might try to alternate bite. Trying to alternate. I'm still going to the end. 2 minutes and 17 seconds. What is it? And that's the challenge. That's the challenge, y'all. I tried to fight it to the end, but I couldn't. But I tried my best. This is how much left I got left over. I got this little bite. And I got this piece of pulled sausage. But, hold on, give me 1 second. There's some water. After reflex is gonna be messing up. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you like, subscribe, hit that bell to be notified, because if you don't hit the bell, you won't know when I drop another video. So I'm on the road to 500 subscribers. So if you want to help a girl out, make sure you like that. Make sure you hit that notification bell, okay? So thanks for watching. And always remember to love yourself and be yourself. And I will see you on the next video.